Power Automate is a tool for automating tasks, processes, and workflows across your organization. It sits within Microsoft's Power Platform. Flows are based on triggers and actions. You can use Power Automate to trigger certain actions across the Microsoft 365 suite. Let's take a look at some of the basics of the Power Automate interface. We're currently on the homepage, so let's navigate across to the menu on the left, where there is everything I'll need to start automating. If we go into My Flows, this is where you'd see anything that you've created in Power Automate, all in one place. They can be edited directly from here too. Moving across to Create, this is where I'd come when I want to create a new workflow. You can choose to start from scratch, or you can look through some of the many powerful templates that already exist for the most common business tasks and processes. I can search for templates here too. Let's see what templates there are for Outlook, for example. Connectors show me all of the different programs and apps that I can use to create my workflows from in Power Automate. You'll notice this goes far beyond just Microsoft apps, with capabilities for things like Gmail, Slack, and Asana too. In Monitor, you'll see all of the activity of your flows. It'll show you things like when flows have successfully been used or when there have been failures. That was a very quick overview of the platform. But really, the possibilities with Power Automate are endless. Hable can help you improve productivity, save time, and save money with effective automation. Get in touch today.